How are resources and costs related? Every year, Brad buys 4 bushels of apples and makes applesauce. This year, the apple crop was smaller, so the price went up. How much more money will Brad spend for apples this year than last year? Resources are things used to produce goods and services. Sometimes, when there is less of a resource, like apples, the cost is more. What are you trying to find? What is the resource being sold? You are trying to find how much more Brad must pay for a bushel of apples this year than last year. Apples are the resource. How much did a bushel of apples cost last year? How much is a bushel of apples this year? Last year, a bushel of apples was $9. This year, apples cost $12 a bushel. Why do the apples cost more this year than last year? This year's crop was smaller, so there are fewer apples to buy. Why would Brad be willing to pay $12 a bushel for apples this year when he bought them for $9 a bushel last year? Because the crop was smaller, he has to pay more or he won't be able to buy apples to make applesauce. What is the relationship between resources and costs? Cost is higher when there is less of a resource and lower when there is more. Compare the cost of apples last year to the cost of apples this year. Step 1. Multiply to find how much money Brad spent for apples last year. 4 times $9 equals $36. Brad spent $36 for apples last year. Why do you multiply to find how much Brad spent for apples last year? He bought 4 bushels of apples, and the cost was $9 for each bushel. Step 2. Multiply to find how much money Brad will spend for apples this year. 4 times $12 equals $48. Brad will spend $48 for apples this year. Step 3. Subtract to compare. $48 minus $36 equals $12. Brad will spend $12 more for apples this year. Now you know how resources and costs are related.